Let us see some pathology in the liver. This is liver, and I find here that it is a very nicely seen malignant looking mass. Yes, this is very nicely seen malignant looking mass, very clear. And here we can see, sorry, and here we can see nicely the fish eye appearance. Yes, this is the liver. And this is a fish eye appearance. Yes, this is the fish eye appearance. Yes, this is the left portal vein. And this is the ligamentum venosum going the IVC. And this is the ligamentum teres going to the left side. And as I told you before, this at the level of the ligamentum teres, this is segment 3 and segment 4B. And this is segment 4A and 4B. And this is segment 1 and 4B. So this is located exactly at segment 4A. Yes, this is fish eye appearance, very nicely seen, and it's just above the left portal vein. So this is segment 4A. So it is a metastatic liver disease, a segment 4A in a patient with cancer head of the pancreas. This is another large focal lesion of the liver. This is the left hepatic vein going to the inferior vena cava, and this is segment 2, segment 3, and this is the left lobe of the liver. And we notice that starting appear here a hyperechoic structure, hyperechoic mass, encroaching upon segment 2 and 3, actually. It is a very large mass. It's about 6 or 7 centimeter. Yes, a very large hyperechoic mass. The patient is well built, no loss of weight, no significant clinical implications, with a very large hyperechoic mass located in the segment 2 and 3. So most probably this is a large hepatic cavernous hemangioma. And we notice here that there is a smaller one. This is a large one and this is a smaller one. Where it is located? It is located, yes, in segment 3. Because this is the fish eye appearance, and this is segment 3, 4, 1, and 1, caudate lobe, and this is segment 4B. So the large one is located in segment 2 and 3, and the smaller one is located in segment 3, above the ligamentum teres, and this is the classic fish eye appearance. This is a case of cancer head of the pancreas with multiple hepatic focal lesion occupying nearly the whole segment of the liver. This is the left hepatic vein, segment 2 and 3. There are multiple hepatic focal lesion, highly impressive of liver metastasis. Not only that, we can use our old weapon during endoscopic ultrasonography examination. I like so much using the elastography, real-time elastography, especially in hepatic focal lesion. Why? Because in hepatic focal lesion, especially in metastasis occurring in a normal healthy liver, the normal healthy liver is so soft and the metastatic lesion is very hard. So the difference is very clear between the two. The pathology, which is the liver metastasis, and the normal liver. So here, elastography is very accurate. As you see, this is the area of interest. This is the window, and this is a focal lesion. This is split, the screen is split by two identical pictures. This is the focal lesion. This is the same picture. And here we notice that the metastatic lesion is very, very, very well defined by its blue color, which is denoting hard consistency, while the normal liver is very soft, colored by red, yellow, and green. And this may be somewhat very important because it can differentiate it from other benign soft lesions like hemangioma or focal fat deposition, depletion, or deposition. So mostly it is a malignant mass. Not only that, I can do very simply FNA from all segments of the liver. Very easy to take FNA from any focal lesion in the liver, apart from five and six, somewhat difficult because there is intervening gallbladder in between the echo endoscope and segments 6 and 5. But here, this is a lesion located in subdiaphragmatic area, somewhat difficult or somewhat dangerous to be taken by percutaneous route, whether by ultrasonography guided or CT guided. Here the diaphragm and here's heart, so somewhat difficult. It is the dome of the liver, so it is difficult or dangerous to be done by percutaneous route, but here during endoscopic ultrasound it's very easy, very safe. I enter through a liver tissue and monitoring throughout the whole course of the needle. Here I can take very simply, this is a focal lesion of the liver. Here I can introduce the needle and controlling it and not to push it to bypass and go to the diaphragm and the pleura and the lung. It is moving only inside the hepatic focal lesion. So it is very nicely, I can do it very safely and very nicely. FNA of hepatic focal lesion. This lesion is very easy to take in, although it is away from the echo on the scope, but its course, the course of the needle, is very safe, no intervening important structure.